Yo, what's up, player? Today we're playing Boros tokens, mainly Urabrask's Forge and Caretaker's Talent to draw cards and make your tokens really big if you upgrade the talent. What else? So we generate tokens by Carrot Cake, really awesome ability, you can use it twice, as well as Archangel Elspeth, make a token every turn. You can also get tokens with Beza, as well as Season of the Burrow, Sunfall, and I guess that's pretty much it. Builder's Talent in there as well, just to get some reanimation going if needed. In the early game we have a bunch of removal just to deal with the aggression, as well as some sweepers with Lockdown and Brotherhood's End. Another card draw engine with Enduring Innocence, and that should build up your hand and your army to win the game. Sunfall, really good, as well as No Witnesses, and tokens with Fountain Board, as well as Mirax to draw cards. That's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Counter magic. There it is. Now he lost two foundings. Need to get sun falling. Got me scared for a second. Draw a card. We like that. Okay, he can reanimate. That's good. Brotherhood's End isn't big enough for Azorius Reanimator. Hotichin 4. Eyeball 5. Oh, he's actually casting it. I'm gonna get Hotichin. It costs more. Maybe we can hit him with the Brotherhood's End. He'll definitely block, right? Good. Thank you.
been reborn!
Alright. That's fine. Might be dead. I'm dead. Where is Sunfall? Or any removal at that given time. Oh, I actually take only 4 damage. I was thinking I'm dead.
Nobody knows Dominaria shadows like me. We all have things we'd rather forget.
Couldn't be more annoying!
I'll take it.
I'm tired of your secrets. Sorry, I'm not interested in dying today.
That's a big boy. Shoot. Can I get rid of it? I lose Builder's Talent. And this thing. Oh yeah, Archangel money as well, right? Things are looking pretty good. Exile a token, always a good sign. Oh, you are so dead, mate. Might be protection. The worst of deck. No creatures, what do you know? Make a blocker. War 2. No trample. It's fine. What's that? No shot, he's swinging. Didn't think so. Oops. You have far twice the ward. That's a win. Yeah, we know this deck. But we will take, get our caretaker taken care of. Atlas, Old Partition. One mana can't be removed. Yeah, sure. Survey 2 is pretty good. What did you get? Old Partition? You have to pay for it too. Okay, it's costing 5 now. That's fine. I only lost like one counter. It's nothing, bro. That's all? Sure. Starting a course, are we? Ooh, highball machine. It's not coming back. Ooh, hot. Another one of those. Do we have counter magic? Your HP is looking a bit thin. No reanimation spell. Unlucky, bruh. Another eyeball. What are you cooking? Next turn. Okay. There's the reanimation spell you needed. A bit late though. Yes, one eyeball. Another one. Digin. You took damage. You're dead, mate. Azorius can't be countered. Let's get something good. Exactly what I need. Next turn, carrot cake. And we have a machine. Ooh, that's pretty good as well. Token. Might as well get two draws. Forge is pretty good. That's all right. I'm actually well, at least it's on the field, right? Didn't get countered, although no token. Now we get the show going. Start swinging. I got fountain port as well, my guy. One is enough. Oh, let's get the second draw with carrot cake. Ooh, demolition field gone. We like that. Bye bye. Pretty decent hand, what you guys think? Need a token though. More lands, I get a treasure token, don't I? Sure do. Bruda. No bueno. Yes, I had three in my opening hand. What about you?
spell it.
Who draws first? Untargetable, isn't it? Land? No land.
That's it. You gotta go.
Where land? Lost on the frill back. Oh, he gets a draw. Well, that's annoying. But he can't minus with the Kaya, which is pretty awesome. Or just blow them both up.
One blade to beat you. That's just a start.
Dude. What the F is going on?
Ever do to you? It's what you deserve.
I'm dead next turn.
Lost.